distance himself from any scandal.
It's great, Lindell. Guy's wanted me gone since he got here. Now's his shot.
Master Chief Hayes retired from operating and asked to return to field duty. Do you know why?
He believed he would have the most impact on the battlefield.
Couldn't stay out of the fight, could he? Did you have any reservations about reinstating Master Chief Hayes as Bravo 1?
His performance mitigated any of my concerns.
Have you ever needed to reprimand Master Chief Hayes for his conduct?
Yes, on occasion.
I have here an evaluation dated 7 October 2019 where you refer to Master Chief Hayes as a renegade. So, in your opinion, does the Master Chief play by his own rules?
I was referring to his tactics, not his character. While it's true the Master Chief doesn't always do things the way I would like, I'm loath to imagine what the War on Terror would look like without him at the tip of the spear. In all my years in the teams, I've come across no finer operator than Master Chief Hayes.
Appreciate you cleaning yourself up, SO1 Quinn.
The Navy gave us relaxed grooming standards so we could stay mission ready. You like going after guys for following the rules, don't you?
When you passed the deceased in the hallway, did you see a gun on his person or on the ground?
I didn't. No.
No, sir, I did not. But I wasn't looking for one.
You never even entered the building. Yet in your deposition, you allege Master Chief Hayes followed the ROEs.
If Master Chief Hayes shot a man, that man had a weapon or was a direct threat.
You saw the victim enter the building. Did you see him holding the gun Master Chief Hayes describes?
One guy had an AK slung over his shoulder. Other guy could have had a concealed weapon.
But you didn't see the weapon on the victim.
It was your regular Jihad Joe working for AKM. The same terrorist that blew up 12 servicemen in Baghdad.
Answer the question, Petty Officer.
No, I didn't.
Four eagle-eyed sharpshooters and not one of them spotted a gun. Have you ever questioned Bravo 1's decision-making on a mission?
We've all had our difference of opinions. But I trust Master Chief Hayes more than anyone to get us home.
Has anyone discussed going shields up to protect your team leader?
No, sir. No member of Bravo would stand by and support a brother if he committed a war crime.
None of you saw this elusive gun, yet you all assert, under oath, that Chief Hayes is innocent.
If he made that mistake, he'd own up to it.
Really? Can you name one instance of Master Chief Hayes owning up to an error he made in the field?
Nothing comes to mind.
Teammates.